Hi guys, welcome back to Let's Talk About Stuff with Paul.
And Isaac.
Today in this video, we are joined by a guest host and we're going to be talking about our topic. But first, here's the intro music. So, like we said in the intro, guys, today we are joined by a guest host.
Hello, I am Llama from Llama Talks Podcast.
And, yeah, so he is Llama from Llama Talks Podcast. Link in the description.
Yeah. Go click on it and subscribe
and
to this channel first and then our channel.
So there's a couple of things that we want to say and ask to Llama first. And then we're going to go on to our main topic today, which is where would you go on holiday if money wasn't a problem? So, just to let you know, how we were communicating today is through our Discord server, which we shamelessly plug every time.
Join it.
Link in the description.
Yeah, link in the description.
Please give us ideas for videos, or you're going to have a really lame series too.
And yeah, so also in series two, now we're going to have a guest host. So
every episode.
Hopefully every episode we're going to have a guest host. So in this episode it's Llama, and we're going to ask Llama a question. What do you think of us as a podcast channel?
I think you're good. I think you do need to grow a bit, and maybe...
Yes.
Like, the only critique I've got is maybe make your videos a bit longer, but apart from that, I like the intro music, and I love the video, how the video, like, changes when, like... It has the topic on the screen of what you're talking about at that time. It makes it really easy to follow on.
Yeah, so talking about the topic on the screen, where would you go on holiday if money wasn't a problem?
I'd go to the Great Barrier Reef.
Mm-hmm. And is there a reason for that?
I just love the ocean. My favourite animal is probably the shark. I know sharks are like, people are like, sharks are scary. But sharks actually aren't. Scary. There's like 10 shark attacks each year, which is really, really low.
And aren't most of the shark attacks caused by the person in the water in the first place?
Yeah, sometimes.
It's not even their fault,
there's a lot of different ways. Like, sometimes they can mistake you for a seal and try and eat you, and then they realize you're not a seal. But if you're ever in a incident like that, I know I haven't done a lot of research, but I'd say just punch it on the nose. Like,
so
yeah,
cool.
Just to get off.
Yeah, so...
I just love the ocean.
So, if anybody's in... watches Mark Rober, like I do, has... Llama, have you seen this video?
He
tested that whether they liked cow blood more or fish blood, whether it was just the fact that there was a surfboard there.
So he's actually done a experiment and for fish blood or whatever there are.
So, I mean, they're not going to really go for you if you go down there. So, I mean, take your risks. Take the chance. And it's like, what was it? What would you say? Like a 10% chance that you're going to get eaten by a shark?
Probably less.
Probably less.
Way, way less. Like, so probably like 0.0001%.
0.001%.
So, Paul, where would you go if... on holiday?
I haven't really put much thought into this, but I'd probably like go to like America and go to like the Disney World Resort, the Walt Disney World Resort, because I haven't been to Disneyland yet. So I'd love to go to a Disney theme park, and I'd probably put a lot of spending money into that, as well as the hotel and first class flight or something. So, Isaac, where would you go?
That took you way too long.
What?
Yeah, we're a bit slow today.
Anyway, so if I were to have gone on holiday with no budget, I'd go to Menorca, probably east side of the island.
Haven't you been there before?
Yeah, I've been there like 2 times before. But I'd like it for a long stay and like a really good hotel.
Yeah.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. And guys, if you want to tell us where you would like to go, please send us an email at letstalkaboutstuff@yahoo.com.
Of course.
Ooh, or put it in, or drop it into our Discord server, or go and go to our form.
Oh yes, the form will also be in this description.
Yes.
Also, along with our Discord server, will also be Llama Talks Podcast's Discord server.
Yes. So, Llama, is there anything else you want to plug?
Not really. Follow our Instagram at Llama Talks Podcast.
You have Instagram.
Pretty much.
Oh yeah. And from the last video of episode 5, go follow my cat on Instagram. Down in the description below.
Yes. Go follow Paul's cat on Instagram.
Yes. Ooh. Yes. Very exciting indeed is a cat. So
Yeah,
so go join our Discord server, go give us an email, go give us a like, share, subscribe.
Everything you need will be in the description.
Besides the like, share, and subscribe button. And don't forget to hit that bell icon to get post notifications.
That's really dragged on.
I know.
Anyway.
So, this is Paul, Isaac, and our guest host.
Llama.
From Llama Talks
podcast. Signing off for now. Bye. Let's Talk About Stuff podcast. We talk so you don't have to.